Okay, I am really the pleasure to introduce Philotitis. That is the new vehicle. In fact, based on the VBCI, the vehicle is used by the French Army, and it's an opportunity to introduce the evolution of this vehicle. You will see on the top of this vehicle a turret, an unmanned turret, and that is why inside of the hull you will have a real group of combat of 8 soldiers, plus the commander, plus the gunner, and the pilot in front of the vehicle. The first advantage of this installation, of this architecture, in fact, is to have the capacity to engage a large spectrum of mission with the group of combat. About the vehicle, in fact, it's very important to emphasize the famous TARD. In fact, we have it's possible to turn with the rear wheel of the vehicle. That is why it will be possible to turn in a very, very short road on this point. This vehicle, in fact, was used a lot in a lot of mission with the French Army through the world, Afghanistan, Lebanon, etc. On the top of the vehicle is the last generation of turret, the Hetman T-40 turret, with two ATGM pods, two anti-tanks ground missiles, just on the side of the turret. On the top, you can find a very small remote weapon system with a 12.7mm. This turret, in fact, use the very famous 40 CTA cannon, and we'll have this opportunity to see the cannon here, just here, this famous cannon. This cannon is used at this time in several vehicles in the world, in particular in UK, France and Belgium. And clearly, the first advantage of this cannon is this famous ammunition, case telescoped ammunition. It's an opportunity to reduce the volume, but we keep a very high level of energy inside. We will have a very high level of reliability of this cannon due to this gearbox concept. In fact, we will have exactly the gearbox technology used on the car and so on. And we will load the ammunition exactly on the axis of the elevation of the cannon. The munition will push inside of the rotative chamber. We will fire the ammunition, and the next ammunition will push the last ammunition. It will be possible to select directly the ammunition because you will have a large choice of ammunition, in particular with the armor FPSDS, sorry, ammunition, armor piercing, fine stabilized, discard sabot ammunition. But we can find also the famous smart ammunition like airburst ammunition, GPR AB, and the famous S3B ammunition dedicated for drones, helicopters, and so on. That is why with this cannon, it will be possible to engage land threats or air threats in the same time. This cannon, in fact, is very important because it was developed in France and in UK 20 years ago. It was qualified exactly seven years ago. And this cannon will equip at this time the Jaguar vehicle, the Ajax vehicle, with this high level of reliability. The spirit of this cannon was to have one wound, one hit, one kill. That is why it's possible to select the good ammunition for the good threats, to have a very high level of reliability, and to have a very high level of elevation. Due to the technology of this cannon, the level of intrusion will be very limited. That is why the shape of the turret will be very small, in fact, and we will have an impact on the weight. It's an advantage to reduce the weight of the turret because it will be possible to reallocate this weight for other applications.